a WISC-TV editorial with editorial director Neil Heinen.
The contrasting headlines in Tuesday's papers were remarkable. Evers looks to restore science. GOP committee may balk, led the front page of the Wisconsin State Journal. Meanwhile, the New York Times page one story stated, in climate fight, Trump will put science on trial. And we continue to subject some of the most challenging environmental issues of our time to a misleading, frustrating political debate over the essential fundamental truths of science. And we wonder why we can't solve our problems. To be clear, this is bigger than Governor Evers and President Trump. And while the arguments tend to break down along party lines, they also reflect a cultural disagreement about and distrust in science that seems hard to understand in 2019. The concern about vaccines is as troubling as the dismissal of environmental science. We have to be diligent in emphasizing the danger in dismissing scientific research and findings. Our world and our health depend on it.